Welcome back to Let's Play Obduction. This is the RPG check. Finally figured out how to get in this area, which is a pretty interesting area full of cool stuff. It came through here, right? No. But the tree is through here. We find out how to get through here. We're supposed to, CW wants us to heal the tree or something. Make sure all the connections are good. I don't know exactly which. We came through there. We're here then. Right. With this code, which is 406. This we can't get working. We want to go down. I assume up will not be helpful. Unless there's something up there. There could very well could be. But it looks like down there sleeping quarters. So you want to get down there. I mean, if it was me, I'd just break these boards and I'd just drop through there. It kind of looks like we could fall on something, maybe soft. There's a blanket or something. But I'm not me. I'm whoever this person is. So, in order to get down there, what it looks like we have to do is get that thing off the desk, which is... This is just me guessing here on photos. Under the direction of their first mayor, which on the other side says Roscoe, here it says North Carolina. But there are these license plates, so I want to go over there and see if there's a North Carolina. And whatever code is on that plate might be the code to let us into that. And then the hard part after that will be figuring out which force field to go through to get up there, which is... I don't know, I don't seem to be able to get that memorized. Right here. I think? No, here. Right, it's a rotary thing. North Carolina. It is six... It's six, well, characters, anyway. N-T. I'll be so happy with myself if I'm able to do this. N-T-6-4-0-3. So I'm guessing that for the N-T, we want to hit the corresponding, you know, letter. A number that would go there. I don't know if it says on the dial. Really kind of hard to see, isn't it? I didn't mean to hit that. Another junk photo. How do I get up there? I don't remember. My instinct, or... I don't know. It's not instinct. When you have a hunch. Intelligent guess or something like that. Leads me to believe it might be through one of the small portals, through the little doorways. I just don't know which one. I mean, these big ones pretty much lead to other open areas, I believe. I don't think I've gone through this one lately, though. This leads back to the junkyard, doesn't it? The upper portion. It's not here. But I could possibly get to there through here. I think, not sure, this is the one that leads us to that giant world with all the big chains and stuff. I never pressed that before. I don't think I ever pressed that before. Well, there's an easy way down. I think I looked at that and couldn't figure out what to do with it. Didn't see the button. Interesting. That's here, okay. That's an easy way through. I don't think it's the one behind me. Hoping it's not, because I'm not going through it. No. Try through here. Just thinking. Might be through here. Really should write all this crap down. Now it's the junkyard again. Well, I don't think it's here, but let me try. No. This is a dead end, isn't it? Yeah. Keep looking at. I want to get to the other side of the river. Down by the river. Alright, let's try another. Just basically trying whatever works. Oh, now we can just go. We can go right up now, can we? Cool. But there's a... through here somewhere? Yeah. Nope, that goes back here. Sorry, getting loud. There's just so many of these. And they just go to... well, not random areas. But there's no rhyme or reason to where they go, at least not that I can see. So we can also take this down, but there's no force field to be had through here. We have to go all the way up. But that might be where it is. I don't remember. Too bad I can't just run down there. Here comes the claw! It's a shaky, bumpy ride. Can't go that way. No. I always check to make sure there's areas that I haven't missed, that kind of thing. Hello? Don't require assistance at this time, thank you though. I need to get up there. So, sorry if this is getting boring. It's just I don't remember what goes where, so we're trying every little thing. Each one. And it's usually the last one I would think of. For whatever reason. Well, this doesn't lead anywhere but just this one. Alright. He's down into there. We went to... oh, we haven't tried in here. I'm hoping that... I think we are on the right track right now. I'm hoping anyway. I'm mainly just keeping this up for posterity, so you guys can see how I've got to where I've gotten to. No! This is where we've... This is the one we already figured out. We're close though, aren't we? I think it might be one spot off of here. At least this I can group together in my mind. It's near the other long... What do you call it? Journey. Now at some point we'll have to bring that cart with us to explode more rocks. So I just don't know... I haven't noticed any other shimmering rocks, but maybe that's just... Doesn't mean that they are not there, right? Damn it. At some point, we'll have to go through those portals again, too, aren't we? Don't crash, please. It's been good. It's been behaving itself. Maybe I didn't have to go through another portal. I think it's just right over here. Duh. I think it is. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just running around. I know where I am. I know where it is. I just have to find out where to get to it. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay. Can we see? Damn it. I need a rotary dial. I have a few ideas, though. I don't have a rotary dial telephone. Oh, wait, do I? Hold up. I had this old telephone from when I moved in here, and I kind of... Here it is. It's the kind... It has the letters on it. Sweet. Cheating. Yeah, it's the kind that stands upright, right? It's like a column, and you've got this... I think it's the earpiece here, and you take... Yeah, you take this thing out, and it's a cord. It's a really old-style telephone. It's not old, because it's buttons. I'm pressing them. But I've never had a use for it. I always thought it was neat, though. Guy who lived here left it, so it's mine. Oh, I can switch the tone and pulse on this thing. Sorry, guys. And I can make it louder. Speak easy model. Yeah, it's really just this column, and on top of the column is a round, like, disc facing, you know, outward towards you. And that's the speaker. And then there's a little cradle on the side of the column, you know, which moves up and down, and the little mouthpiece, which kind of looks like a horn, just rests in that cradle. I'll show you a picture if I had a picture. So anyway, I can use this to find out what the numbers are. What the letters are, rather. So it's I wrote it down, it's NT. So exciting. So N is 6. So I think this is... Is this 1? I think this is 1. We'll find out, right? So it's 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. So T is 8. So 6, 7, 8. And then the rest are numbers. That's easy. 6, 4, 0, 3. It's too bad you can't see the digits. I keep having to count. 6, 0, 4, 3. What? Oh! I swear, sometimes I have intermittent dyslexia. It's 6403, not 6043. So we need 6, 8, which is this is 6, 8, 6, which is this, 4, 0, well, that's 5, damn it. Hopefully this is the right thing to be putting in the first place. Okay, so we got 6. Sorry guys for this. 8. 4. Not 5. Oh, crap. Nope. I don't know what's wrong with me. It's supposed to be 6 next. 6, 8, I don't know what my major malfunction is here, 6, 4, 0, please work, 3, yay! It rings like a phone, that's adorable. Ah! Loving it! I'm loving it! Now we can work this thing. How to the air? We can go up. Oh wow. The main destination is down, but... there is something up here. Wow. So we've got like a flat screen TV. This goes down? Not right now, anyway. Oh, Hunrath, Moray, Mofeng, Kaptar. That one's broken. Mofeng. So these are some kind of, like, alarms or something? Indicators for something? Notice how Mofeng's a digital one. And it's broken. These look like... I'm not even sure. This is like what you find on a ship, a vessel, I think. Yeah, I don't know. These look like buttons you can press, but they're not selectable. Hmm. Okay, I'm gonna move this phone away from me. Pretty cool. I had that thing though. Well, it came in useful. For something. So you've got an old style like monitor and you've got this. Maybe we can power these from downstairs. These wires do lead down. Can we see where they go? Not really. And this looks over, this is where CW is... actually, CW's in there. This is the town, though. This is that area we can't get over. Can't get over that trestle there. But in any case, looks like just rocks there anyway. I wonder if the... I wonder if the what do you call it, will get us over there. The minecart with the laser thing. Oh, look at this. It looks like a car mirror, but it's a... it's giving us, looks like a continuous feed of the garage. The gas station. Well, that's interesting. You can see what's going on from here. Too bad we can't open that again. We might need to provide... oh, we can get out. Oh. Oh! What does that do? I've noticed this line before. Almost looks like, you know, TNT, huh? Well, I'm guessing we need to... Maybe we need to set that up. Right, these don't have... There are those lines going out. So... My guess is we power this and then we'll be able to work this. And it looks like... This would slide down? I'm not even sure. Like, what use is that? I don't know. But in any case, we can go down and look at more things. Just looking around to see if there's anything else. Interesting. This goes to where we've been. We have been here. It's just we didn't have power to this thing before. Now we can go down even further, I'm assuming. Yes! They're like sleeping quarters. If I press this, does it go up? It doesn't do anything. And it's like carpeted coming out. So there is a page here. Worksheet. Multi-purpose Valen control panel interface. Oh, not more of this crap. That equals 158, though. This equals 18. So these are clues. Obviously, we... That's one. That's five. This is the control panel that the Valens have supplied for our use. Although they are able to control their systems via vocalizations, they provided these control panels for other species to have limited access and control. If you have trouble, please find Noah for help. I don't think we're finding Noah, at least not yet. Remember, the Valen numbering system is base 4. Drag from one blob to another to form the Valen digits. Drag between blobs to disconnect. The standard panel has 5 digits, but single-digit panels are also used. Use only first digit to simulate a one-digit panel, 0 to 3. All panels will autocorrect for invalid entries. I really don't want to mess with it anymore. But I guess I can make a number. Or figure out a number. If I see more diagrams, or maybe I have to make a number and then from there match a diagram. I don't know. All I know is I'm looking forward to it. This is interesting, like, artwork. What's in there? Stairs going up. Oh, bathroom? Oh, tree. That's neat. I think that's cute. Oh. We can play this. Let me just see if we can... Hey, look, we've got a trumpet. Or a trombone. Not sure. Do I have to keep turning it? You're kidding me with this stuff. Am I turning it the wrong way? It won't let me turn it the other way. Why isn't anything working, damn it? I need to do it faster, because that's really annoying. It's this tiny little area. Okay. Might be important, I don't know. Oh, shirts. Okay. So maybe this is where the mayor, you know, went to bed. Looks comfy enough. So we've got up here. I opened the way to the tree, didn't I? Which I will pass through there. Okay, we opened it from underneath. Got it. I wish I'd... There's gotta be something about this. But it's just not making any sound at all. Not even slowed down sound. I mean, if I... I'm moving the mouse frantically at this point. Whoa! Okay, that's the wrong kind of... I let go of it. That's how fast I was going. Am I not fully on or something? Thank you. Quick ride. The tree. These are where the seeds come from. The sacred tree. So we turn the water on. I think this is the lead from the water. And we can go down, obviously down here. So we need to do something else down here. So exciting. Whoops. Don't crash on me. We got a light. Can't interact. Oh, I am getting severe frame rate hits here. Let me just sit here for a second. 30 frames a second. 35. 31. Is it the lighting? Why would lighting have that much of an impact? I am literally... Okay, now 40 frames a second. That's the highest. Maybe I just need to leave this area. Just hope I don't crash, that's all I'm saying. Going slow. So I don't overtax anything. I'm guessing that's a good connection there. Yeah, maybe should be checking this, actually. Don't crash! Okay. Oh, I can't... Wait, okay. Just checking it. Making sure that... Because that's what could possibly happen. If one of these becomes unhinged. And if that's... Whoa. If that's what's going on, I swear guys, I haven't been looking at any walkthroughs. It's just a hunch. Because you see all these fasteners, there's bound to be one that's not fastened. It's a hint. Possible hint. See, this looks good too. Very dark. Whoa. Oh, that was... Whoa, actually, we went down to 4 frames a second there. So I'm going to actually restart the recording, because if you heard my voice choppy, that's because the audio cut out or something. Okay, continuing. I just don't want any, you know, audio-video desync to be going on. That looks good, that connection. Awesome. Nice, loving it. I'm loving it. Yeah, we're going to have to mess with those, aren't we? So have different ways going, crossing off here, well, heading off. Oh, the primordial soup. Actually, I don't know what that is. Wait, I keep trying to strafe. Okay, we've got Stonehenge portal over there. Let's make sure that's good. Tree awesomeness. Whoa. We're missing a hose there. I don't know if I'm gonna have to connect that. At least my frame rate issues have solved themselves. Oh, here. Did it! CW will be so proud. Oh, there's a device here. Voltage? You want to shock the tree to life? Pressing these doesn't do anything. Oh, wow. Sweet. Oh, we're like shackled up. Oh. We're going to shock the thing to life? Or we already are shocking it to life. I don't know. It's getting some kind of electrical current. Leading... Whoa. Yeah, this is like the menu. This lead goes all the way... Good God. I'm not going through these portals yet. I mean, if I can. All these leads go off... Yeah, see, this yellow one goes over here. It goes right through that gate. It's powered by whatever's on the other side. Is where the electrical current is coming from. Green. Okay, we've got green. The red goes into the green. We've got green. Blue. Let's see, the wires don't correspond with the number, and we've got red here. More of those other worlds lie through there. It's amazing. So yeah. 1, 2, 3 portals. And the stairs up. So not only do the wires go there, the water. I'm assuming... Well, let's see, the water is some kind of fluid pumping through there. In any case, I'm really helping things along. Gonna call in an episode here, guys. Next episode, I'm gonna try to go through those portals and see what we can see on the other side. And, if we can't, or even if we can, afterwards, we need to go back and check with CW and tell him that, yes, it appears we've done our good thing with the tree. And then we need to see what he's talking about with that battery, too. I think I know what that is. I either have it switched in... It's a cable or... Yeah. It's a cable into the battery. Oh. So, let's see what he says. So, thanks so much for watching. Tune back next time for more exciting goodness here in the land of Obduction. Until then, always... Seek adventure.